Easter is around the corner. It's actually my first time making an Easter bonnet for my daughter. Instead of designing the entire hat out of cardboard, which comfort would be compromised, I decided to pick out a hat from my daughter's closet and mixed it with my cardboard. And for a more dramatic effect, definitely a top tall hat would work best. Now I can start working on my actual bonnet.